Creating long division digitally can be made easy by using the equation editor in Equatio. Simply type long and select the words long division to create the matrix. Once the layout appears, use your mouse and type in your dividend and divisor. Begin to solve by using the arrow keys to maneuver around the division matrix. When you are ready to subtract, highlight the row and type backslash underline and tap the Enter key on your keyboard. You may also click and drag to highlight the selection you want underlined, then select the More button and inside the General drawer, select the Underline button. Navigate using your arrow keys to move throughout the matrix so you can type in your quotient and solve for a remainder if one is present.